Here comes the role model.
The following contest is an elimination match. Introducing first, representing Damage Control from San Jose, California, Bayley.
The thing I love about Bayley is every word she speaks, every action she takes, just says, I'm better than you.
Well, she took the helm when she created Damage Control, and now an all-out assault on the women's division and the WWE fans.
I feel like Bayley's gone out of her way to show that she's on her own level now.
All great leaders lead by example. Bayley's demonstrating, and the rest of the world should be taking notes.
Well, if Bayley is such a great leader, tonight she's got a chance to actually back it up.
She has gone from fabulous to untouchable.
She calls herself the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
And her partner from Staten Island, New York, the most beautiful woman in all of WWE, Carmella!
Self-proclaimed most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Self-proclaimed, Cole, would you listen to yourself? I'm sitting right here. I'm making the proclamation. We are all witnessing the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Corey, you're a bit biased.
So?
At least he admits it.
This is gonna be good.
And the surfer, Amy Nikita Norton and Raquel Rodriguez.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever. All right, here we go. This is a no disqualification match. Anything goes from here on out.
Weapons, outside interference, use of excessive force, it's all in play.
And to everyone watching at home, I can assure you, medical teams are standing by.
Setting up.
And using the bottom rope moonsault.
Modified cloverleaf applied into a backbreaker. Fantastic.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here. And it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance! Power slam!
Oh, this is some strength. Military press.
Into the power slam.
And the scary thing is, these attacks are being done with great ease.
There she goes.
Does that finish Bayley off?
Oh, there's the old. Oh, that hurt. Toss back into the ring.
Oh, torturous knee. Using the knee.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman.
Oh, that'll do some serious damage.
Vicious knee.
Placing them into the corner.
Got a grip, all the way up.
Down with a choke slam.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Fallaway slam.
Tough position to be caught in here. Oh, face first off the apron. Getting dangerously close to our desk.
I'm out of here.
Got a grip. All the way up.
Single choke slam.
Oh, just turn that around.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Fallaway slam.
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet. For the win. Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Shot after shot. They're slamming their face down.
And Bayley is being humbled here.
Bayley looks to be well measured right now.
Uh-oh.
A quick reversal by Bayley. Nice takedown. Boom! Raquel displaying a dominant presence.
Spin off a front face lock.
Look at this power. There's a tag. Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Spine buster. Good decision to roll out here. Was slightly thrown off guard for just a moment.
Vice-like grip on the throat. Up and...
She avoids the attack completely.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
There it is!
Outsider's edge. She's forced onto the defensive now.
To stop this offense.
Mel is being systematically worked on.
Target in the arm now.
So much damage inflicted.
Here you go, Cole.
Slides her back to the mat.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyper extends her elbow. And that was an effective attack, guys.
Now, this is impressive.
An inverted Texas cloverleaf submission. This is painful.
Well, I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
Tap out!
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Oh, spear!
She's finished. Oh, there's the old stop pulling a leg snap.
Oh, snap your hamstring.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
Count to 100. The stop puller. Leg snap. And Mella now finding herself on the wrong side of momentum.
Carmella's got to slow down this assault. He's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Oh, she counters right back on Bayley.
Assault.
And that failed to hit the mark.
Oh my goodness.
Close line. Just breaking down the opponent. What a costly error there.
What is this superstar planning now? On the top rope, bringing their opponent with them. Perched up high, this is hazardous. Oh, avalanche powerbomb.
Momentum has shifted to her corner.
She's fighting hard and reaping the rewards.
Put into the corner now.
Swinging away from Carmella.
Mella's being systematically worked on.
Raquel Rodriguez using all her strength, her power to deliver.
Good Lord!
She certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
Hoist it up.
Look at this power slam!
Vice-like grip on the throat, up and
set up, choke slam.
Producing consecutive attacks, this is frightening strength here.
Knew what was coming there.
Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
What ruthless striking.
Boom.
Boom.
Just look at Rodriguez take.
Rodriguez hoists her up. Rodriguez with a big top.
It's like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Bill.
Raquel beats her to the punch.
Raquel weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of her own.
Some hard shots there in the corner. Now looking to raise the stakes. Head up. Whoa! Corkscrew senton.
Look at this. She better have a good reason for this.
What a match. What a match.
Boom! Oh, no. Get out of here. Get away from here. Not this way.
Oh, you're so far.
If this were a tables match, that would be all she wrote.
Why is she not doing it?
They have to go through that table, though.
She's sent flying into the corner.
kick to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, he did.
Carefully measured elbow drop, followed by another, unleashing a barrage on their opponent. Raquel up the turnbuckles. From the top.
Look out below. You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
She throws her back in. She gets the tag.
Knee strike connects.
Effectively using the knee.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
WWE Universe is coming alive in this one. Bayley is now under pressure.
Bayley's game plan isn't working how she wants.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. There's the old the stunt puller. Leg snap and a tag there.
Raquel Rodriguez has her opponent up, and good lord, what a slam.
And Raquel's keeping the pressure on.
Attack after attack from Rodriguez. Rodriguez hoists her up.
This one has to be over.
Guess not.
On the temple and back of the neck.
Raquel Rodriguez back, suplex into the powerbomb.
Rodriguez has this wrapped up.
For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left? Vaulting plancha, incredible.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Had that one scouted.
She's not in a good spot.
Bayley left an opening for the counter. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Measuring it up one more time. Spear! I think that finally closes the book.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Using the bottom rope for a moonsault.
And Bayley's having trouble.
trouble managing his onslaught.
Bayley's game plan isn't working how she wanted.
Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
There's the old right to the leg.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Ah, look at this. Hair pull, that slam. Spear.
Stop on the leg snap.
Well, that's going to hurt. Tear your hamstring.
Bottom leg moonsault.
She delivers her back into the ring.
She's trying one more time.
Well, that proved to be enough this time.
Once more, setting it up.
Falls count anywhere matches never disappoint, and this one was no exception.
Here are your winners. The Surfer, Amy, Nikita, Norton, and Raquel Rodriguez, Evolution.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.
I'm not so sure about a miracle, but definitely a big win here in this elimination match.